What's going on, everyone? Okinata89 bringing back a brand new Minecraft server showcase. Today we are on Minecraft 1.8, showing you one of the most unique servers that I've ever come across. It's called mc.minehut.com. I'll be connecting to the server right now. And this is not your type of server that you've ever been on before. We already have quite a lot of people on right now. It recently opened up. And let me show you a little bit about this server. So pretty much what you do on the server is you create your own kingdom, or pretty much you create your own server. So what you do is we can actually do help. Actually, no, we cannot. I need help with king. Check out help. So pretty much what this server does is you join the server, okay? Join. Then you create your own server, your own world with your own plugins on this server. So you're creating a server within a server. So I already created mine, so I'm gonna join my server. Join my server. So I'm gonna do /join Doki. So it's gonna take several moments to kind of load up your own server, load up your own world, which is called your kingdom. So you join Minehut, which is the server, and then you join your own kingdom, which you customize your own plugins, you have your own different features, whatnot. So here I am on my own server. Here I am. I have complete control over the plugins that I want to include on my kingdom. So if I do /control, I'll get this graphical user interface to come up just in a moment as the plugins begin to spawn. There's also quite a lot of people on right now, so you might experience some lag as they continue to upgrade the server. So just please be patient with that. I also have a lot of plugins added, so the more you have added, the more lag you're going to get. But here is the GUI, or the graphical user interface. You can shut down your server to get those plugins that you just installed, and we can check out some of the plugins that we have right now. Right now, to start, there are some very basic plugins. You have the Trails plugin, Crackshot plugin, Essentials, Essential Spawn, Essentials Chat, World Edit, World Guard, and Permissions X. I already have a few of them added right now, but the more that you install onto the server, the more lag you will get, just because there's some more memory that it's taking up. I can do /lag. All right, so it looks like each server has about 709 megabytes to the server, and my TPS right now is 16.78, which is not too bad considering there are a lot of other people on right now. I'm on at a peak time, so it's still pretty good. Like, I can still mine blocks and whatnot, hit, and there's really no lag. You won't see any lag. It also utilizes, I guess, the world border feature here, so I can't really go everywhere, so I can't get out of this little border. But what you pretty much have complete control over the plugins and the commands that you want to use on the server. I am opt on this specific server, so I can do like /TPS, I can do /lag, I can do /whatever I want. I pretty much have full reign over the basic essentials op commands. I have access to creative mode. And really what I find great about this server is that, at least for me personally, I do have some friends that do play Minecraft. And sometimes they want to play with me, but they don't really want to play on a huge server. They just want to play between each other. They also don't want to buy a $10 server to do that. And they can't play on local area network because they're at their own house. This is the perfect server to go on to play with your friends on your own separate server. Your friends can join the kingdom, they can play with you, you have complete access to the different commands, and there's going to be a ton of more plugins coming down in the future, down the road. There's much more that will be added in future, as this is a newer server. So for me, I definitely see this server having incredible potential, especially because of the fact that it allows users to go on a server for free, create their own server within that server, and have complete access to all the different plugins that they want to utilize. And that's pretty much what Minehut is. So I highly recommend you guys go check out this server. The IP is mc.minehut.com. I mean, it's a great server. I definitely think that you guys would find it to have a lot of different custom features and whatnot. And I'm sure there is plenty of more to come. So if you enjoyed this video, guys, please, please make sure to drop a like. Go support the server. Go support the video. Drop a like. Give me your feedback on what other plugins you would like to be added onto the Minehut server, or these kingdoms within Minehut. There's plenty of more to do. There's a lot more that this server is looking forward to implementing, and I think that you guys and your feedback will be highly valued. So until then, guys, have a wonderful day. Make sure to subscribe. Peace.